You're watching WPBF 25 News at 6 with Tiffany Kenny, Victor Blackwell, and Mike Lyons with your First Alert forecast. This is WPBF 25 News at 6.
New at 6, a Port St. Lucie woman says she's made a divine discovery. She spotted the image of Jesus while watching The Bachelor right here on WPBF 25.
And Kathleen O'Toole shows you the image that you'll be telling all your friends about. Kathleen.
Well, it's kind of like that adage of the beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Not everyone is going to see the same thing in this photo, but a Port St. Lucie woman is positive about what she sees.
This is a gift they gave me.
Gerda Maurice has proudly owned her Port St. Lucie home for nearly 4 years now.
And I was coming to my room.
She still has plans to spruce up the backyard, so when she saw a tent she liked in a scene on ABC's The Bachelor, she grabbed her cell phone.
I said, oh my God, let me take a picture of that tent.
The first picture came out like this. She wanted more of the tent and took two more.
And with my third picture, my phone was vibrate, like a big vibration. And then so warm, you know, very warm and hot, like a burning smell.
Maurice says her phone malfunctioned and mysteriously enough started working again the next morning. Much to the grandmother's surprise, the second photo was this. She sees an image of a man in robes, hands clasped, his head topped with either scarves or something else.
I flipped the phone and I see Jesus' picture. I said, oh my God. Where did this picture come from?
Maurice has always been faithful, but this has been a game changer.
It changed my life to talk more about Jesus. Like, I feel like it shows me for something.
I said, oh, I see an angel and a lady. No, what are you talking about? And I was like, I'm not the enemy.
Even her own husband had to be won over. He now celebrates the image.
I'm seeing what it's doing not only to her, but how it's changing other people.
I bet you're not getting rid of this phone now.
Never guessing The Bachelor would have reinvigorated her face, but 15-year-old now takes a lot more pictures of the TV and is certain Jesus knows just how to get his message out.
I could show up any way I want. If you want people to believe in him.
There is a third photo, which is also quite odd. Maurice thinks it has symbols and might contain some sort of message that she thinks can be deciphered. We've put all the photos on our website, WPBF.com, so you can take a closer look. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.